burning desire and I'm a passion, they say. Nobody would have made me pa. A tutu na namo se, obiti me si ya.
Ebusian for ya mamu yina adwo e ma makaba e ba secret of health. Baby bia wo ya wa join ne anwumre no ye da wase. E sama wa kwaba wo kwan so nkoso kra se wa join ne anwumre. Mene nana okoje dom berima intim berima. Ono na ye kwautafo akwantufo hene. Ono ansoso e na ye CEO Soul Health and Wellness Center na so hene ba center e wo Madina Estate. Enti se wa ye krado ayenso, ya ye krado papa ha peye. Say you know better na na kwaba
abuna yenye
say wo hu ye die
o wa ba de adon
eh o suit ni de men kan ho asem
me da se o wa kan de ane no ano
e de e de
a e de
ba cross so any juice style last week
akokro pese me ya brand ye by force
oh yeah na so de o nya akokura eh o de say wo de akokura ne de nya de be bada last week ni ya sha say ye kasa about ectopic pregnancy na o di e fa ne ma hudo pe obi wo hono mu a enne e na o hwe enti last week no anya kwanya hwe enti e be recap kakra na afi wache e kwen be fa so a e be prevent
abna me dase on se abdi bia o rezi topic bia e na wo hu se e se ya manfo ha o
pa
yeah ye ba last week be bo boss no after e ma hudo a aba me center o dodo na de sa problem ne na e ba
wow
yeah obi ho a ne de akaba akon na yesin
no
sukura because of ectopic pregnancy in it no sa fallopian tube no ya damage no ba ko na kan so esin no so imu block we si o che say cases be bre como a yesin you need be pain na because of that tube na damage o mo dia ba to e na dodo na so koye so mo te say ya kan say infections
yeah
esu ti be damage fallopian tube
yeah
into a man who have various infections do na ba ho this week yeah PID gonorrhea because so omu ni mu se
eno na ekofa ba
yes office se owo gonorrhea na eno na me ba bi into a infection
yeah
ah sabi o wanya kiwa oni mu se betimi affect fallopian tube no so e kire wo se e ye wo hawa e wo ma bebre so
papa
until said make kan last week no se na ye hwe risk no e be den na ni sanye nyankopon design say enhyase wo fallopian tube no na emuvu mra
awodi
ni finfin meda ho for implantation na ntimi nyini wo ho no e den na beka tube no mbra ensese tube no mu ne da so wo hwe screen so a eh ade fita na was de akoa no eno ne fallopian tube no eno na akoa no so wo e na de white ne sase wo se kusu ya no ne ovary no ah eto e release your barn egg one every month we are never easy back
yeah
into ano no a yes say funnel
yeah
am for back can you funnel
funnel
eh ano na yes ano na say ovary ni release egg na pick no e pick na wo hwe benkum na baby ya mark fallopian tube no
yeah
e ho na e ba be share your barn egg no into be share no ho a e ho na life beginning the life ni begin one for mo about friend we are move about better in finfin ho pair the why say v shape no
yeah
one about friend better for implantation na etaba sec e be about friend start form wo tube no na no aka ho omuvu enti ho ni benyini so ho enyini ya na say tube no expand ya na rupture apai epel ni dey be see so we anya quick medical intervention oba ni bewu no be straight away
ehun
ankasa
ehun
eh na enye tube no pe na test yeah etimi e ba outside the tube kra muscle contraction e betumi amane pia ba
no be pe be bi ada
yes abasa be nyi be o be foforo
eh
but the tire common pa your tube no
okay
e na ye hwe de na timi ma ne basa se nyi sa nya me design e na enye accident bibi e na ma ne ba obi afantu ni tumi se fallopian tube no enye bibi kakra ko enye se do hu no screen so na sa na ne kase yete ye enso sa madam fu bese yete se macaroni italia yete se spaghetti tia iti sha danso ba se ne enya me hu ohunti no e na ya nwanwade yete sa beta so ohunti ene ma bi ne si e ma oba betumi a faces awo how no
yeah
ba ko ne ye damage to the fallopian tube as a result of gonorrhea PID and other disorders and to your oba oh na ko ye test ne ka cho so wonya PID a internet ho fa nya worofu to ase ya ne nya utubu na ba ko se no wonya gonorrhea na say any form of STD chlamydia ne de keka ho no and tena ho nka se ye ma ya de na me doctor se mentwen ma ne nyina san na ya mabaji eduro e kwa bi abefa so betu ase ye because ebe ha wadwene so ho e ma almost what you su are you depend no mo that's you su be almost all the at risk and so you hu ni sa be kai a eh are you di no ebi ni
yeah
intra uterine device eno na mo de hye wa wo die ni mu a release some chemicals ne ade ah e ma wunti menyi nsan
yeah
e ma bebira ko hye bi na sebe wo de hwe nyame abọ na de ya ko hye wase ne nam ho e hye ho nso a hwade o e hye ho nso a wo ye sexy o ahoma no ne pii no no how say we di we ko hye wase for what e mo wa kwa bia so e na e da ho say e ma dodo na a hye sa de wonsu timi nya sa wo ha wo no
yeah
so ho e na sedwi ahodo e de ma fam e ma wo hwe wi ase enipa ekotie tamoya ma enipa ekotie tamoya serious
say e ne ye complex being
oh yeah ene ene ma nyame ama moye awo ne de keka ho onya awo ne bia problem onya bia problem oko wa problem che se bibri ko ho enti sedwi ahodo no etimi ma oba bi nya sa wo ha wo ebema fallopian tube no ho aka ebe kriti etwa skawo e basa intimi hodu enye na dwuma se de sese ye se contraction intimi take place ma bofra ni move wa meda wo die no na akoka ho wa lock wo ho eti ehu se no so ye sa e na oba bia wanya ectopic pain why the risk to get another one eh ya high set tup ni two wo hwe left and right
eh mi no
aha eti eto baako a ne koka baako a because wanya bi pen no the possibility said the other one so be sisa no eh ya high
adentia
underlying cause no wan kill sesa dwini de yakoyi ya save no
yeah
oh doctors yes doctors ya save no de ya save na wie na mom underlying cause no yentu ase
e bia na ne de ne chlamydia ne de ba
mo anase PID o wu nti na kweke ya save na mo se wo PID ya ye hwe ye yentu ase chlamydia yentu ase gonorrhea yentu ase enti because of that no the other one na aka no obetimi anya so ho ade no ehe e na obu onso a for whatever reason uterine cavity na wo de ne finfin no otimi nya abnormalities bi obi awo mu ni ade he e pa ne sa sap oye exposed to ectopic pregnancy go tupu no ho beka
yeah
na ni tia wa ne se eyehu
ehu na
yeah because of complications na de pa emoja rupture emoja oh internal bleeding moja betu ego system no ama no so benya problem so ho it may lead to death it may lead to death just say ehu ankasa it tam bia no ehia medical intervention na de man ehu nkra ne say it may see yes it may see de man see ne say ebi wo ho na wanya bi o eh enso no da so nya ne menses
nanso nyi se ne wo ho
akche ho e she fallopian tube no obu won so a ye friend ne say okoye pregnancy test ya e show negative se wonyam
yeah
wo ade no
enti na ya na empempi no mu be hu no na ye emergency
to bu o ha oba koye pregnancy test na ye negative e show positive it e ne se wonyam enso na ade na start wo tube no iti tam bia no to the bia ansana doctors bi hu no na complication na elite anase na a rupture
yeah
ansana as show complications bi anase symptoms bi a be ma doctors na subscribe abey ade o ya otherwise bi asase ya no hu da ebinum be ya test pregnancy ya negative to know to na dwin so wonyam obi o show symptoms bi a tell say tube no be rupture bon e tama na ye hu
ehu
so enne ne kra nso no ohema wo hwe ye system of medicine ya and obi yare ya kuku na to taxi pen 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 odu hospital se mpani ho ya nje okra na ya hwe se ectopic no na yes enti bi a onkonya ba bi no na aya elite na ewuo na abam oh enti ya waha bi a e serious
yeah
a ense se ye di oba bi ya di di agro na mo no ni kio no oh ni kio no ohema se omutimi ye surgery no successful no akase timi healing no
okay
I know you one so but the make an say this or how he enya herba matter
enya herba sem
dabi 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 sabi kope herba medicine dabi no wanya ectopic pregnancy for herba medicine hobe nunu mu ana say
na nyenya
aha so no mchire
yeah
it no the herba mam eno kwa na me kachira wo because a year surgery a year medical intervention to save your life it no herba be so unti e wo how be a one obusa me se herba medicine be na dikio cure me catch ro se ye ni herba medicine be dikio
yeah
because she said the e na nemom yetime prevent man ye ye so ho prevention ne be kan ho asem mo e na secure so de a e ne na cure no ye target PID money go no more because who PID a possibility say one here
when you
it no no enya nko say utupu nti PID na where dey u kio it would me kio PID na it means what save you from ectopic pregnancy
what save fallopian tube
aha
so we discuss ectopic pregnancy say one yin say na e wo say move free fallopian tube nim ko to awu die ni mo na ma na sa na abofra ne pesu onyini e wo fallopian tube ni mo no na e fre na ectopic pregnancy na e hu papa paye ene ma hodo a etumi ma wo fallopian tube ni sentia ectopic pregnancy no be take place no e no ene ye ba be bobo so ni a che okwan a be fa so a be prevent e ti obetumi the text message afa 0242 971744 obi say last week in your promise ye senka ye beka natural way of family planning but ye nwie ye topic we ntie ene no ye ntume nye no next week nyame adma ye be ye no ama
sa topic name ze yakapan
ye nyehe
usa ever since radio so tv show
ye nyehe enkofo so bisapa because on say what can ama o mate se sa family planning na ye ye ninim ne de contraceptive ni sa nyoma ne man emwa e dey or how be brave
so omo e dey ma man an kasa ni se emwa
exactly and people want to plan their family enti no mbe yen den enti e a very important topic I think say we need to
do some clinic obi share that baji folder we do many more ko penachira family planning
yeah nana
oh yeah na mate wo mase because one what me am here who say IUD is dangerous
yeah
injectable what me who say is dangerous
dey yan no so
ah what me who say implant che say various methods ni nyina no
yeah
what me we are saying that is dangerous okay natural ne dey
yeah
it omo dibem
dem dey omo dibem
enti ye beba so
eh
ye beba so am na ye de
man emra so
etu koso na hwe na tu
sure
eti abuna e dey e kan nyina ne say oho wo wo ye oba na wo pia dey be careful wo go nuru ya mefe ni agro
PID na ye pelvic inflammatory disease okay
oh and no baby awo de ne dano na infection aba ho so titam bia bo nse omoko is stress scanner ni as titi say ye hu fluid bi e wo the porch of Douglas
Mm.
Uhu dini hu hu kwa. Onse medicine ya uni uno. Tems ya.
Watch of Douglas Matilda.
Aha. Eto munya hu fluid wo ha. E indication say oba na nya PID because it say happens ah. So, to bi obutwa scan bi obo say indicate wo port of Douglas wo say omo hu fluid bi wo. Omo say doctor ne comment no. Obeka say onya PID. So, na ene better sa. Ti oba bi a wutie me. Any form of STD I will suffer and fe ni agro na e betimi e lidi akose wo fallopian tube no e be ma ho aka e be damage no inte ko base nyin se ba ne nyame amamu a obetimi nya ectopic pregnancy it is a ye takan na dia one ye mo ama no na sa STD sa hodo no o muntimi hu kon be fa so a
e be disho
na woni bibi me a meti ho we talk precise antibiotics what you are here because the side effect no
yeah
ma be bring ya infections no use antibiotics na ya worse
yeah what time come
yes na ya worse but we pick it say PID and as a chlamydia, you have to combine the two. Because so attack no. Un se orthodox ne die ebe bere na se kra at symptoms but into as here. So but because upese u disarm no no. Organism ku e disturb no disarm no no. Orthodox say antibodies no first. Na feel the natural na akonka na to atwene baby.
Okay.
It utie Women Encyclopedia of Natural Medicine.
Yeah.
My main kind baby mom.
Okay.
Or say women who suffer PID have strong opinions about not being treated with antibiotics should be fully educated and informed so that their decision to decline antibiotic therapy can be fully considered.
Okay.
Oh, some people use antibiotics and no serious side effect. Oh, you soon say, "Oh, your boss, I've been with him. Consider your decision, because who here too, no? Tiao was a short course of antibiotic therapy is really detrimental to one's health. So, oh, yeah, a short one, and no intimate harm. Be a papa. In this case, the benefit of the therapy for far outweigh the risk of its use. Likewise, alternative practitioners should understand that the integration of antibiotic therapy for the benefit of the patient, it's not a failure of natural medicine. So you have to integrate the two. With the two, you never fight a yard.
Okay.
So, because okon a natural and kwa pa, niki on the bedding kakra. Into what they honey to pido no. Ode orthodox antibiotics in a heteno. Very good antibiotic doctor never prescribed. Now they wow cotton oko pharmacy shop.
The idea will be also kotobi.
Over my doctors are prescribed. Now, what they are not any natural and ABC any.
Okay.
A PID will be too assay.
Okay.
A gunner will be too assay. A chlamydia will be too assay.
Okay.
Yeah, minimal barbia when you're chlamydia. Mema, Oku, whom doctor be prescribed antibiotic, ma, me a man prescribe. Nam so we are one samara. Nam a man or natural animal be. I see it too.
Wow.
You combine the two. Do not say, woo, your natural medicine practitioner, consider say, and condemn antibiotics. Into two. Who saw be integrity two no. So na friend abenati asemi obesa kan wa ha. O say friend say using alternative therapies to support the immune system assist in managing pain and discomfort. It also reduces inflammation and counteract some of the side effects of the antibiotics. And this should be the main priority.
Okay.
Eti alternative therapies no who use antibiotics no every week in organism na. No, you saw alternative therapies, no? A cleansing system, no?
No side effects, never ban.
Independent, you don't want it here. We conquer PID. Because most people use antibiotics now and call that. And the bees will try alternative therapy and call. It's not saying now, who's at the end? Integration of the two. Hey, now, how about my Philippi? What's the one? And never be any be new. Drink plenty of water.
Okay.
About 8 glasses of a day. And then eat simple light food. You should avoid stimulants. Where come? They are the basic guidelines during any acute infection, including pelvic infections.
Okay.
It is so. It's super power in your pipe. You should be a keke. Also, it means you should come. Afenye nsuo pe o en kaso o hene basi nsuo pe ne na feti general immune support to complement conventional antibiotic treatment is just good plan and common sense.
Yeah,
it was said time you was it true no.
Yeah.
So general immune support it be ne say vitamin A also to me use.
Okay, vitamin A.
Yes, vitamin A need dan chance for vitamin C.
Okay,
either in the form of supplement or lemon. Any other name I have been vitamin C or mono.
Okay.
Vitamin E.
Vitamin E, yeah.
And then zinc. And then B vitamins. They all play an important role in immune enhancement. And to the area, COVID-19. Eh?
Yeah.
Medical zinc. Doctors, you. When you obia kasa, what is zinc?
Yeah.
What is vitamin A? Vitamin C. B complex.
Yeah.
A hand or patch, they say you have to boost your immune system. It all fighters are or how we crofua FIT PID. FIT gonorrhea and the ama intimin connects an immune system in a week. It oh here these supplements. Vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, E 400, and then zinc. e boost nipa immune system. Either say uber take sa nutrients in every day or food supplement.
Benyaz no supplement.
But me man me come ne short term say they need supplement. Because you need an ankasa no.
I condemn that.
I am condemned no right from assassin mo already were condemned with fertilizers. It abuna we mu essa ye part of inipa. Fear the ampesa ya hwefo ene ye tiefo nti ase ne say. Oh you will have bro honom a. Sa prevention is very important. Na sa ne ma de be prevention de bubu di vitamin e no ne ade no. Won tna homa ya de ne ma wo.
Essa
second wadu ya no. Me minimu sa age amaduru no. Me ye be ye potential for prostate disorder. Ko nipa de onya tra 50 a. 40 kraye be ma na tra 40 we ye candidate for prostate disorder. It me was supplement via me di dibi osame no. Manum ni yes. Ampan so abo ame.
Okay.
Because me person metna na be ya me answer. And me fa me zinc ni agro. And na me wo herbs bi and oil bi pumpkin seed oil. Me di dibi osame no 1 tablespoon. And na other supplement like lycopene, zinc, mono e ka madua no. It doesn't matter no pa me fa bia wi me fa bia every day because utra 40 we are candidate for prostate disorder sanction or ban so you are exposed to infections
exactly
it also natural products no yetonton pe quality we can wadu ya ne ho wudu ya no afa wudu your food we go say we see we kwan
okay e yenko break mra abusuya for Secret of Health na money go so amohwe e won at 2 TV so no na era was se woni atena be si sabre dia ka chire ne do so ko so ne fa text messages ne fa 0242971744 ye twen ho aba abusuya for ye sama mo akwa ba e ba Secret of Health dumedie so afi na wa join ye ne a and dia ka chire ne do so nti onye late kra nemom every pe mo no me bi telephone line na ma na onso so wa phone in na o de wa dwen chire fa a topic pregnancy ya ye kan ho asem no aba na na ka se so wo your ba ment na ho manya infections bi ansa na supplement a obo bosway e wa kwa ko pe bi e wo se kan ho enti vitamin C vitamin E zinc ene vitamin A sani mani nyina no nya sa supplement no a na wo de kan ho as oba e be boa ama infections bebre wo ho ma obetumi eto ase na na ye nto aso
enti se se at least my said all repeat ye no ya bo bo supplement bi so ye ba herbs ya your particular herbs bi ya ye the fighting infections
okay
infection bi ya ba ko ye allicin
allicin
no ye benya na free garlic
okay
into here garlic allicin ne umna e kum your friends say microorganisms more than 25 iti e na esese ka oba obe ma e ka wadu ya na ho
garlic
kakra bi ade be kan ho bi afa kan
okay
so there's another plant bi you find golden seal golden seal no see a very powerful to fight infection in tubo ho America can Europe no no one capsules golden seal capsules e bu aso no mo dia combine echinacea in tubo say supplement when you try ho echinacea golden seal or golden seal echinacea that's a two no ma combine
okay
the purpose here a fight PID, a fight gonorrhea, a fight chlamydia. Most of the infections are fighting.
Okay.
Serious. Even coronavirus, COVID, it may fight.
Okay.
So, it will share near authorities to come for sale to plant you. Or see, golden seal has the ability to inhibit the overgrowth of numerous organisms. So, what I say? Echinacea can increase the production of T cells, stimulate the white blood cells that engulf and destroy bacteria, stimulate natural killer cell activity, and increase the number of circulating white blood cells in order to deal with the infection.
Okay.
So these two plants, you know, very powerful herbs. Etik abrofono a womunimono. Or they would be from America, now Europe or Asia. Walk to any health food shop. Ne kasa upe echinacea and a golden seal. Or my man on a capsule and I send a tablet on the man a herbs in the tea.
No, they are quite tea.
Yes.
Okay. Na Ghana, how you been everywhere?
Oh, I don't know what they be.
Oh, sir.
You can see any good in see. You be
okay.
And comfort ton yache.
I see.
Oh, you be a and a crop.
I said you are center.
Milk pebby a man yamau.
Okay.
Say be new one, the corrupt pebby or china man yamau. Okay. A very powerful herbs.
Okay.
A fighting infection.
Hmm.
Hey, COVID-19 a brace for a woman. Mimi tadi yeti. Me taking the capsules on about me son helps any good somebody in social going on.
Okay.
A very powerful to fight infection.
Okay.
Unimu said organic or cultured yogurt. Cultured yogurt. And so boa my fight infections. I hold the base me say ofalupian tube.
Okay.
Yogurt will be by me be asha say no. Unti mean di bacon. Okay. The ode wa no kana.
Now a cowsim. Na aka wa funu musa
e ka ho ufumpi keshe wo sey bi sa keka
yeah
enna almost had started the milk goom and sugar because ko fo nimu yobot de anti yogurt no bo an se ade bia e contain acidophilus anase lactobacillus sa ne matui bi e contain sa de ne bia fight infections such as vaginal infections.
Wow.
Eh na culture the yogurt na ya ma. It is a copedia ya or de boa may. Ti asembi okaya. Was say the best complement to counteract the side effect of antibiotics is use or add the intake of acidophilus to help prevent vaginal yeast infection.
Mm.
This can be accomplished by eating cultured yogurt daily. So, and to when you culture yogurt, no, so then acidophilus, no, so you want you have the capsules.
Okay.
It is a two cultured yogurt or acidophilus, na the capsules, be use.
Go the yogurt to the day, they be an angus where the culture.
It is a cranberry juice.
Yeah.
Cranberry juice. Papa ne fighting infections, I can't once away. And your deck. Cranberry juice will be a papa be a dilutuna sani anom. But when you go to the supermarkets, se sumo ho
we bre ho
e si chire dia
no e den so
enya no enya papa
okay
unya proper organic cranberry juice e ma oba ase che e kili infections a hodo oba ase ene dia ye mass e ye hit
yeah
it is say yogurt na pepepe
cultured yogurt
e contain acidophilus lactobacillus aye no e boa fight se tupu no kura na infection e duro be chase na koko.
I see.
A very powerful product.
Okay.
Oh, abana, iti anya may me ya summarizing in our house. Na pesa wo kan summarizing in mama.
Okay.
Any baby ya painting the black no. And mama boss swinging na encyclopedia ya summarizing.
Okay. Okay. This plum should be used as a complement to antibiotic therapy.
Better.
Okay. It's a light diet. During acute infection.
Better. A non quiet.
Mm.
A light diet. Ah, vegetables and fruits and others.
Yeah, vegetables, steamed vegetables, salads and fruits.
Better. The next one you're there.
Acidophilus yogurt.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 4 to 8 ounces per day.
Better.
As preventive of yeast vaginitis. Okay.
Yogurt, very powerful for vaginal infections. Because acidophilus in the woman. And I would be can't yet. Oh, my dear, two bicycles.
The dead, any beer, there be. So you got to win a can and yet, the dear one who knew you
were in the supermarket will be told me.
Yeah, oh, yeah,
who tear now a brooch? Oh, dear, you know. Who's a bro for no don't fuck for? Naturally, a man, oh, my cash. Oh, I don't pay a poison, but who are Europe, who are America, who are Asia? Just go to help you, so they're making any and yet now. Let Toby for money, Uniamo.
Okay.
It's acidophilus.
Yeah,
because you benefit from yogurt, but then that's why. Yeah.
Vitamin E.
Oh, you are vitamin E.
400 units twice daily. Better. Okay.
Vitamin E.
Vitamin C.
Vitamin C.
Yeah, 1,000.
Better.
And a vitamin A. And a zinc.
Better.
Okay, or say ice pack over the uterus with a hot foot bath.
So I say, yeah, na a happy sana low abdomen it me or ya. Titi na ubu sana. Inti u call pharmacy shop wa boyin se oh hot bag bi o ha o tonton so oh sad e heat bag
yeah
aye no rubber bi en tudin so she ni guma no abua so na de toto wase ni nyina abua ma esebu tubu no
I see
eh o da wa da ho na wo ye
ekenesia
Oh, sir, all boy Kinesian also.
And a high dose allicin extract
from garlic.
Yeah.
It's a golden seed, also, or tiny Kinesian and anam. It is our plan, we say, you know. It's infection, it is said, yeah. We'll be to us. Of course, there were other products like cocumin, monia, or any nano, I can't. Hey, cocumin, monia, de Obenum tea, your female tea, women's tea, be no more, now they support it. So na de supporte e bi won so a black seed oil na no so de na mo chenchen infection ne ye da obi to ase ye
okay ma me ready enkofo messages kakra was say good evening please I have one child but since then whenever I have sexual intercourse with my husband the sperm comes out it does not stay please I am I having any infections I need your help. Good evening, Sister Abna. I am Rexford from Asase Koko. Please, I want to know if IUD family planning method can reduce the desire of sex. What is the cause of open cervix and which has been leading to detrimental of pregnancy of my wife. And doctors say it is normal till the pregnancy spoils.
It's normal.
Open cervix.
Doctor, Ben, you say normal.
Normal thing.
It means normal, sir.
See, yeah, na, yin say na say.
Say na yah, I'm coming to check no.
Ne, say, how do na aye open?
Omutu mika say, how do na week?
Yeah.
Ti yah check chira no.
Yin say ni be tuma no match chira ma.
Yeah, miscarriage. Iti buha odemua. Yah check chira ko it meet iti yah humano ma usan besame.
Yeah, same one.
Abna onsa ni ma weyina no. Aye infections a hold we ma good. Eno kwa na me catch chira no. Iti na mijina prevention. Any cure no sane mabubo swinging na a man starting use na buapa.
Okay. I'll say after treating PID, can you conceive?
Yes.
Okay. Or treating year the ever.
A sans would depend on damage ya. Say and quote damage you two puno already dia. Well. Said the fat is all PID in chase a damage you two puno. But yet chess a near mate me say with two puno binom.
Okay.
Tibuha, yes, a womoja and our sister, but uncle Tupuno.
Okay.
And ultimately, TVA.
Are you free? This one is quite a lengthy one, but my main King Kaimano. Good evening, Sister Abna. Thank you and Nana very much for this topic. I am a heavy flow person and I stopped flowing for 4 months. When I started flowing, it wasn't coming well, so I went to the hospital and I did a scan. I was told I had fluid in my womb and was given antibiotics. But please, now I'm married. I was having irregular flow, yeast infection, and it stopped again for 2 months, thinking I was pregnant. But I was told at the hospital that I am not. But my tubes and womb is okay, and was given some medicine. Sister Abna, please ask Nana, can I get pregnant and give birth?
Aye.
Thank you.
You can get pregnant. Oh, sir, Hano. Abraham Kumumu, no me mention Porch of Douglas. Some who feel the bee or
yeah.
A pointed to infection. One so who be or honey, a man antibiotics.
Yeah.
But the okay can you won't find come home. If you are any real fear, repeat your man.
May repeat your man.
If you are any real fear,
may repeat your man.
Yes,
in your debacle antibiotics. Also, we say treatment in a quiet antibiotics.
Don't quaw.
Tina, you man. And see, your debacle antibiotic in a one say, obey the delight. And on a set fruit and vegetables, any salads, a bayer would reane, a see acidophilus, and on obeya a war cultured yogurt mo, and a uhia vitamin E, uhia vitamin C, uhia vitamin A, and a zinc, and a fins so uko pharmacy now koto a heat pack and wa, ube to media to two ayasasa, a fair a bibiso echinacea, and also so nanacha senyena, and a high dose of allicin extract. Allicin extract no so see ebenya e wo garlic mo. Enti no obo ho moden na wo ye ne sa ebeboa.